And then another one, I put the decals on and then spray painted it black. And then I'm going to take the decals off, so it's going to look like the opposite effect. Hey, Shannon. Shannon, you need to quit watching me and just come over here. So then you could sit and talk so I don't feel like a mental patient sitting here talking to myself. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Wendy, can y'all see this space good, or do I need to move the camera down more? Hey, Robin, from Robin. Oh, Robin, you bought the beach cup. Did you get it in the mail, and did you like it? That's always the question. I can't see all the comments. I got brave and watched your video, made another one on my own. Awesome. I can't wait to see it, Robin. Yeah, Wendy, please let me know if my boy needs surgery and what's going on. Love y'all. Hey, Dinah. Hey, Teresa. Were y'all on here when I started the cup the other day? Because if you were, I kind of changed up my idea. I have everything to start. Awesome. Got to catch up to my daughter. Her cup was cute. All right. Love you, Wendy. Call me later and let me know what's going on. Garrett's show is at 7, so either before or after that. Love you. Okay. So I'm just going to go on and start talking. And then if people jump on late and ask questions and I miss them, if y'all would answer them, I would appreciate it. Teresa, you were. Okay, so the other day I did this cup. Hey, Doreen. I finally got my iPad right so I can see where is he playing. Shannon, he's in his high school play tonight. If you want to come, it should be really cute. He's in the play. They're doing the Addams Family, and it's about when Wednesday Addams is grown up and falls in love with a boy and has to introduce his very kind of uppity normal family to her family, the Addams Family. Well, Garrett is the fiance, so it should be cute. It's a little out of his comfort zone, because he has to do a little bit of dancing and singing. It's a musical. Anyway, it's at 7 o'clock at Kennesaw Mountain High School. Hey, Sally, I was just killing time letting more people come on. So the other day I was trying to think of something to make my husband for his birthday, and it has to be kind of manly, or else he wouldn't like it. So I'm gonna try. Awesome. Shannon, it's tonight and tomorrow night. So if you can't come tonight, if tomorrow works better, I'll be going to both shows. So, okay, so this is the cup that I did the other day on the live, and I put it on the one of these pencil caddies and had it hanging, and I put on clear epoxy, and then I dripped alcohol inks. And hey, is it Char or Share? I don't know if I'm saying it right. Hey, Cynthia. Okay, so this is the cup, y'all, that I was gonna do, but then after I kept looking at it wasn't as light as I wanted it to be for my idea. So I set it aside, and you know how when you're working on something, sometimes an idea will take a right and then another right, and before you know it, you're doing something different. So I'm doing the same idea that I told y'all about painting it, and doing some decals and stuff, but I changed it up a little bit. So y'all are fixing to take a right turn with me, and hopefully I can explain what I see in my head. So what I decided, I wanted the colors to be brighter with more yellows and light colors. So what I did is I spun two of these. And the reason is I want to make him a set of cups that are matching but not exactly alike. So if y'all can kind of follow along, I'm going to show you what I'm doing. But this is kind of the cup that I want to do. This is something that my husband and I tend to get inappropriate a lot. And our son, who is 16, is constantly saying, y'all need Jesus. So my husband will sometimes maybe try to cop a feel in church or something. And I'll turn around, look at him and go, babe, hell is still hot. So this is just something that I say to him a lot. So I decided to put it on his cups. So if you can see, it says, hell is still hot. And what I did on this one is I put on decals, the flames after I epoxied and dropped inks. And I'm going to leave one cup like this. But then on the other cup, I'm going to put the decals on it and then spray paint it black and then peel all the decals off. So one is going to look like this, and then the one that goes with it is going to kind of be the opposite effect. It's going to be black, and where all the letters are and the flames are, it's going to show through. At least that's how it looks in my head. So I'm going to show you how I put on the decals and stuff. But then just for the tutorial, Garrett is never surprised at what y'all, I know, because Chuck and I can be terrible sometimes. So for the sake of today, I went ahead and put decals on one and painted it black early this morning, so that after I show you how to put decals on the cup to make one like this, then I'm going to go on and peel the decals off of this one so we'll be able to see both. And then I would just put epoxy on both of them, and then they'll match. So what do y'all think of that idea? Instead of making two exactly the same. Hey, Shannon, we have another Shannon on today. Hey, Felicia, thank you for the compliment. Sometimes I see things in my head, and I think it's going to look really cool. And sometimes they don't turn out so cool, but I have to kind of see it through and try it. So again, this is just putting it on the spinner with, I painted the cup white with acrylic paint, and then put on the spinner clear epoxy, and then dropped inks. And the inks that I used were yellow, butterscotch, cranberry, sunset orange, and teak wood. So basically just, you know, the common cups for the fiery colors. Yeah, he does know we love each other. That's what I tell him. We've been together 22 years. He should be glad that his dad still tries to cop a feel now and then, even if it is in church, right? No, that's why I tell him hell is still hot. So anyway, so I'm going to show y'all how to decal one, and then on another one, so that I could show you how it would look. And actually, so I could see how it was look, because I didn't do it yet. I put decals on this one already. So after I show you how to put on decals, we'll start taking these off and see how it's going to look. And then that way he would have one of each. And hopefully it'll be kind of a matching set. We'll see how that turns out. So on my Cricut, I just did the design that I wanted, which was hell is still hot, said by Jesus, and my flames. And I've got a set of decals right here. And the first thing you do, of course, is weed. These weed pretty easy, which is why I use them. So I'm just going to go on and weed these real quick. And I hope y'all can see. And I did them in pieces because it's easier for me to work around the curve of the cup in pieces than if I did the flames in one long piece. Around these 20 ounce